When did it become a good idea to choke your opponent? Well, for Stefan Koubek, who grabbed fellow Austrian Daniel Köllerer by the throat, there's nothing wrong with it. Except, of course, there was plenty. Such as him getting disqualified and losing the match automatically.